it a lick. Of a stroke of its mane, it turns into a plane, and then it turns back again when you tug on its wing care.
Hey guys, Ian here, Austin and the Slayer Rocket, the 6th, and today is currently December 6th, and Minecraft Snapshot 12w49 did not come out today. It will most likely be coming out tomorrow, Friday, December 7th, or maybe the 8th. I really hope it does come out on one of those 2 days, or else I'm gonna look like a moron. But if you guys are watching on the 7th, the 8th, or someday in the future, and you guys want more up-to-date video stuff, because what I'm talking about is breaking news. So if you guys are watching in the future, and this is old news, then hit the annotation on the bottom left, or right hand side of this video. They will take you to a latest version video where I show the Minecraft snapshot and all other latest news and stuff. So hit those annotations if you're watching in the future. Now if you're watching on the 6th or the snapshot hasn't come out yet, then stay tuned. I'm going to be talking about the thing that is in the title of this video, which is Enchanted Books. Now, DinnerBone literally just released this tweet as I uploaded the video telling you guys that there was no snapshot today. So, wow, great timing. But back to this. As you guys could see, it's got an anvil. And this is one of the things that apparently DinnerBone wanted to add with the anvils when he first released them, but he did not have enough time. And what it is actually, I'm not gonna even try guessing too much to it, because I don't want to give you guys false information. So here it is. I'm gonna let you guys do two things. I'm gonna throw my idea of what this is and what exactly it does. I'm not 100% sure, but you know what, as the snapshot comes out, 12w49a comes out on the 7th or the 8th or later, I will do the live coverage. I will figure out exactly what it does, and I will report on it then as 100% confirmed. Right now, I'll go ahead and tell you guys what I think it does. So it looks like you can now either keep your enchantments inside a book. So this is what's confusing me. I'm not sure if maybe you put the book with the sword and you take the enchantment out of the sword, or maybe you get the, or maybe you can enchant a book and the enchantment goes into the book, and then maybe from there you can put an enchantment into a sword using the anvil. So I'm confused. It says that enchanted book looting 2, and then enchantment costs 6. I don't know, I'm just confused. I'm not really sure if it's taking that enchantment from a sword and it's costing money, or if it's giving it to the sword, or if maybe you just need to have the sword in there to get the enchantment. This is totally confusing and just hurting my head right now, so I don't understand what this is. But at least you guys, you know, out there, you guys might know what this is. Or of course, if you guys are watching in the future, I will probably update the video, and or I will update you guys in the comments below, or just make another video, which I definitely will do. So if you guys are watching in the future, scroll down in the comments, someone will probably tell you guys exactly what it does. But if you guys do know what it does, or have any ideas, leave your comment below. And of course, give this video a like. It's the easiest thing you could do. I mean, it saves a baby somewhere in the world. I mean, well it doesn't, but at least it makes you feel like it does. So there you go, that's a positive side. But yeah, so that's what I think this does. I'm not really sure, but at least I was the first one to be able to share with you guys, because again, number one source of Minecraft news and stuff. So there you guys go. This is the brand new enchantment thingy. Also, a couple of the other things, I'm not gonna say them because I literally just said them in the video less than 5 minutes ago, but fireworks are being added, daylight detectors, nether ores, which are gonna be used to make the capacitor blocks, which are redstone type of thingies, which you could use kind of like repeaters. Also pressure tracks, which can determine how much weight or how much things are inside the chest card. You can link minecarts together, like chest carts and furnace carts. Not sure about regular person-to-person minecarts, and another brick half slabs, and a few other little minor things. So that's the stuff that was confirmed at Minecon 2012 in a 1.5 panel that we know is going to be coming out. This is the redstone update, all other awesome stuff, so look forward to that. And that is basically it. Tune in later on every single day pretty much for the latest news coverage. I will be covering the snapshot tomorrow, December 7th. I hope the snapshot comes out, because for you guys, I am very sorry that it didn't come out today. I wish. I have no control over this. I just report on them. But it didn't come out today, so I'm really sorry. I was really disappointed, but hey, I'm not going to go to school tomorrow, so that gives me all day to cover the snapshot as it comes out, so I could be the first one to do live coverage, because I get home late, around like 3 p.m. and most people in Europe are like 5 hours to 6 hours ahead, so they're already home and they're already doing live coverage as the snapshots are being released. So that's the thing I hate. That's why I make news videos, so I am the first one to tell you guys what's coming out, and then I do live coverage as it does come out. So I will be doing live coverage as it comes out tomorrow, since I will be home all day. So keep up to date with the channel and stuff, and that is basically it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, comment, and check out our servers, frzworld.com. Making more videos on that. I just had to make this video to update you guys, because this is breaking news literally less than 5 minutes ago. Since I'm making this video, this got tweeted out. So hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, show your support, subscribe, and tune in every day for the latest news. I'm Slayer Rocker D6, and I will talk to you guys later.